Hey, and welcome to the first annual 200 Forklift Challenge! I'm your host, Tone, and I'll also be your contestant today. What we're going to do over the next few days is try and transport not just from this factory, but another one, 200 forklifts to
this warehouse in Dandenong! That's right! You can hear the echo in my voice now. There's nothing in here at the moment. Well, one's a telehandler, but you get the point anyway. So stay tuned, and in the next few days, we'll see if Tony can do the 200 forklift challenge. Woo!
Alrighty, we've got five of the best on there. Let's see how quick we can get them off. Won't worry about that top one. I've got to actually lift it off with a fork. And the fork at the moment is using this phone to take the video. So you'll miss that bit, but we'll get these four off nice and easily. Now to go categorise them over in the corner by weight. I'm doing it by weight. Really hope 4-4's happy with that.
Yes.
That's how I'm doing it. Another 100 on to go. Cheers. Alrighty, time for a little breather. Mainly because it's peak hour traffic and I can't be bothered with that. You know, it's pretty hard being a local driver, but if you can skip that bit, I definitely will. But the factory's looking all right here, isn't it? Starting to fill out, which I'm pretty happy with. So I think we've got about 35, 36 at the moment. Don't know if we're gonna get to 200. Don't even know if there's 200 for me to get. But yeah, pretty happy at the moment. It's a nice challenge, it's something different. And let's keep hooking in, eh? Back into it. Truth be told, I actually then had a shower, ordered some food, laid in the bunk and fell asleep by quarter time of the football.